The Artisan Tax by Ellen Bryant Voigt. It's about the rhythm of thought, the rhythm of song. This book talks about the musicality of poetry in the sentence and lines of poetry. It talks about the meter, the phrase, the pulse, the grid of poetry. It goes through these concepts with several poems in the book. This would be a great book for those studying poetry in high school, college, or university. Definitely a book about studying about poetry.